Ladies and gentlemen, returning to YouTube, the ever-popular Australian Watch Authority, Time and Tide.
Panerai, the first brand that introduced me to luxury watches many years ago. It was the first watch I ever saw that gave me a real gut punch and a real thought that actually $5,000 or $6,000 for a watch back then is something that I want to do. So it's a sentimental brand for me always. Now, it is all about the Luminor this year for Panerai, and we have two key models to explore. The first is a boutique-only limited edition of 270 pieces, the PAM 1117. Now, this has a few interesting quirks about it. Firstly, the luminosity is enhanced, so you'll see that the lume here is really quite exceptionally bright. Secondly, the warranty period has been extended to a kind of a mind-boggling 70 years. So I think for the average person, this is certainly a lifetime warranty. It is constructed of titanium and weighs only 100 grams, and it is a 44 millimeter luminal. So again, not a super-sized watch. Now, the second model is the Panerai Luminor Mariner Fibrotech. Now, Fibrotech is yet another material innovation from Panerai that weaves basalt fibers, which is a first for the watch industry. And the Fibrotech properties are impressive as it is 60% lighter than steel.